Hello there everyone, and yes, you may be wondering where I am, and I'm currently at London Victoria. That's because I'm ready to get my coach soon, because I'm going to head off to London Victoria coach station, which is down the road, because I'm going past the border into Scotland. And yes, if you want to know where, stay tuned, because you'll find out in this video, but not yet. I'm going somewhere special. I've only ever been to Scotland once. That's because I fell asleep on the train and I had to pay a flipping £149.08 to get back. But apart from that, my name is JBM Travels, the true UK traveller. And yes, I hope you enjoyed this video. Yes, it was dark when you last saw me and I have finally made it to Edinburgh, Scotland. Yes, bring it on. The big adventure starts today, and obviously ends today. So, I'm going to go to the cash point and get 20 quid, because that's my challenge. Spend only 20 quid today, Scottish £20 banknote. So, let's find a cash point, but before that, I'll show you the bus stop from here. The bus station, rather. Time is 5 to 8, and that means 5 minutes more till the Wetherspoons open. So I'm walking to the closest one. Can't remember its name, but I will see you shortly. This is where I currently am, walking back towards the bus station. Just been down there. Lovely looking hill with a lovely looking church. Now I have finally made it to my calling point, the Wetherspoons, the Play Air, I think it's called. And this lovely building next door. This is only the beginning of Edinburgh as I explore more, but this is the end of part one, a very short, quick video which is uploaded the same day of being in Edinburgh. Apart from that, I hope you enjoyed the video and thanks for watching. Just let the bus go past. And please like, comment, share and subscribe. And I'll see you in the very next video. Bye for now. Bye.